Hello guys, me Carson, this is a Capricorn95, and welcome to another edition of Forza Horizon 5 Campaign Mode. So, as the title says on my thumbnail title, it is purchasing the Buena Esperanza house. So, it's good news that I had enough credits to actually buy the house, which was around 700 to 750 grand, so it was kind of a cheap house, but, you know, I kind of uploaded two videos today, so I'm really close to getting the Hotel Castillo house, so my goal is to get, like, 5 credits, and along with that, in order to do that, I have to auction off some of my prized possessions, like the McLaren, the Ferrari, for example, and basically raise the stakes, you know, like give up the car for like $1 million or $2 million to progressively get to where I want to be with the Hotel Castillo house purchase. So as you see in these videos, there's just random races, and yeah, and it's not pretty because, you know, I really understand that, you know, I get off the road in these races, and sometimes I might rewind it so I can be first place all the time. And let me fix the view. And yeah, it's never easy winning races, but yeah, I get a little bit greedy sometimes wanting to win, and that's what you have to do. Yeah, you have to make risk and actually love racing games like this. So as of lately, I've watched RealRadman and WhatiFRacing's NASCAR 21 Ignition videos, and I say they're doing a good job. Like, even though they don't make videos of Forza Horizon 5, they're really into NASCAR, you know, like online multiplayer, which is supposed to come up soon. I'm not gonna do any NASCAR 21 Ignition uploads anymore because I have to move on, and plus I'm an Xbox achievement hunter where I use trueachievements.com as a guide for me to get 1,000 gamer score on every game that I play, you know, for each game. So yeah, look at me rewind. I was off topic, but who cares? And I finished first in my number 5 HendrickCars.com Chevy livery, driven by Kyle Larson in real life. So that's the end of my video, since the race is over. So I'm a Capricorn95. Hope you all stay safe in school. Wear a mask all the time when teachers or any administrative staff tells you, and peace out.
Thank you. Who doesn't want to do that sometimes?
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You all have a great day and peace out.